In times past, investing was so much pain because many entrepreneurs and business owners lacked the tolerance of having to book appointments with financial advisors and listening to the lengthy sermons about the various kinds of investment. However, with digitalization today, the investment sector is taking another dimension. The increasing usage of mobile technology has made companies in conjunction with app developers to develop better ways to meet the needs of these investors. By creating platforms that will not only aid secure investments of funds but also ease the monitoring of investment. In this video, I will show you 7 of the many investment applications out there that investors should have. 1. Acorns. Acorns is an application that links with your credit or debit card to automatically gather together and invest a little change on every purchase you make. Acorns, which is currently valued at $860 million, has been lauded by investors and journalists alike for finally getting millennials interested in investing. Acorns monitors the daily purchases from your bank account and uses the system known as roundups to invest the change. For instance, if you buy an item of $4.64, Acorn will round it up to $5 and automatically invest the 35 cents extra. This save your spare change feature is Acorn's key selling point. The app suggests various portfolio options, namely conservative, moderately conservative, moderate, somewhat aggressive, or aggressive, for you to choose from based on your savings goal and how much you're willing to risk. This portfolio option is put together by Nobel Prize winning economist Harry Markowitz. It charges accounts under $5,000 a monthly fee of $1, while accounts above $5,000, 0.25% of the total available balance. 2. Vault. Vault is a company that is primarily concerned with rethinking how retirement is pursued, intertwining real-time financial advice into the daily lives of its users. The Vault app provides retirement investment crowd, enabling an investor to set up an individual retirement account, Roth IRA, or SEP IRA account. Vault doesn't just give great advice on setting up and managing a retirement plan, it also enables the application users to cut out a specific percentage of their income into a retirement plan of choice. It's even better for entrepreneurs and those individuals whose company doesn't cut out of their retirement savings from their salary. The Vault app, which is without any form or complexity, tracks a user's income and expenses and then leverages machine learning to provide custom savings and investment recommendations. The app is developed to automatically deposit a small portion of the user's income into a diversified portfolio comprised of exchange-traded funds, ETFs. The minimum cash amount of $1 and a low monthly fee of $1 is a cushion of comfort for the not-so-experienced retirement investors looking for a kickstart. 3. Stash. Stash is an application that makes investing easy and accessible to everyone. With this application, you can start investing with as little as possible, as it offers you various choices depending on the level of risk you're willing to take, your financial situation, and so other criteria. The service has a $0 account minimum and charges $1 to $9 a month, depending on account types. Stash makes investing easy and takes beginners through a step-by-step journey of building a portfolio of stocks and ETFs. Its features include an easy-to-read snapshot presentation of all available investments, phone and email support, and Stash Coach to help you expand your investing prowess with guidance, challenges, and trivia. This incredible app also offers a smart stash feature that analyzes your bank account's ebbs and flows. If it finds some extra money in there, it will sweep it into your savings. Also, Stash supports individual brokerage accounts, traditional and Roth IRAs, online debit accounts, and custodial accounts. 4. Personal Capital. This application is more of a personal financial manager with helpful and free financial tools. The app gets linked to your financial accounts and helps you manage your finances. It does that by giving you updates on your bank and investment holdings, spending, portfolio performance, investing allocations, sector weighing, your current balance, and even the value of your home. Personal Capital offers a great retirement plan, and it helps you invest your money in a pre-selected portfolio of investment and to reduce added expenses and taxes. The personal capital application charges one fee based on a percentage of the total assets being managed, trade costs and wealth management inclusive. Users of this application pay no trade commissions, and the asset fee price starts at 0.89% of your first invested $1 million. 5. Betterment. As the name implies, this application was built for the betterment of anyone who comes across it. First, it helps you save your money, then it assists you in making long-term investments. The application works in sync with your bank account to enable you to make a proper decision on how much to invest, and also to aid regular automated contributions. Betterment is created with a unique algorithm that provides you with the option of speaking to a financial expert to assist you to figure out your investment goals, like retirement or saving for college, and provide ongoing advice to help you reach them. Also, Betterment supports you in building and managing your personalized investment portfolio of low-cost ET. This is an application which entrepreneurs should have because it is flexible and charges only a minimal fee of 0.25% annually. 6. Wealthfront. The Wealthfront application aims to give individuals a secure place to grow cash when saving up to invest later or to build a rainy day fund. Wealthfront has a unique strategy called tax loss investing that helps you to minimize the tax you pay to increase the investments you make. Wealthfront uses modern portfolio theory, MPT, to create an automated asset allocation, taking into account your risk tolerance and financial needs. With Wealthfront, you can build a diversified portfolio of low-cost index funds to maximize your returns while keeping you in your risk comfort zone. It also offers financial advisory services that gives answers to specific questions about your goals and aspirations, like whether you can afford to take a vacation or not. Wealthfront is listed as the best robo-advisors on the market, and since its launch in December 2011, the organization is said to have built up its assets under management, AUM, to $11.5 billion. The mobile and web-based form of Wealthfront is non-complex and has excellent resources. 7. Robinhood. Robinhood is great for entrepreneurs looking to invest. This application allows investors to trade stocks, options, cryptocurrency, and exchange-traded funds without paying any fees or commissions. Besides, Robinhood has a fractional share deal, which enables investors to pay as low as $1 for shares worth hundreds of dollars. This feature makes it easier for investors to have a diversified portfolio, that is, buy shares from different companies with only a small amount of money. Robinhood offers both web and mobile trading and is best for individual taxable accounts, margin accounts, and cryptocurrency. The mobile application option of Robinhood includes customizable alerts, a news feed, candlestick charts, and ability to listen live to earning calls. And the application also offers referral bonuses to investors. For better utilization of this beautiful application, investors are advised to link Robinhood with a few more research tools, as it will aid in creating a more systematic approach to investing. While you used to have to pick up your phone and call a stockbroker to make a trade, with these apps, you can now pick up your smartphone, tap your screen a few times, and trade almost instantly. The best part is the service fee for most of these apps are relatively low. Some even offer their services for free.